The National Museum of Natural History, located in the heart of Washington, D.C. We go there in June not knowing what to expect. So what kind of things will we reflect? Like the 46 completed fossilized dinosaurs. Some only stand on two legs and others they may stand on all fours. The Hope Diamond, a sight for sore eyes. $200 million blue as the evening skies. And in a few weeks we'll all get to see these cool things. But where in the world will they be? The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them. The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them. Anthropology deals with humans. Botany, the study of plants, all their uncles and their aunts. Invertebrate zoology. They have a spine or they do not. They don't give a second thought. Mineral science deals with geology. The study of fossil plants and animals is paleobiology. Entomology studies bugs. They are a yucky thing, but they study the good that they can bring. And in a few weeks, we'll all get to see these cool things. But where in the world will they be? The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them. The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them. On Constitution Avenue, a live coral reef and an insect zoo. A mummified cat, all of the slaves, they spend their days in the place where they stay. The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them. The Smithsonian Natural History Museum. All these different sites to visit, and you'll all get to see them.